arrived at the studio, I was pleasantly surprised to find that the painting was in pretty good condition, even though I had been warned by the owner to expect some surprises. So I start to clean the costume, his clothing, and you can see there's a textural difference where I've removed the varnish and where I look. And you can see that that section where I had been cleaning the varnish is now almost fully cleaned. And there's no fluorescing left.